name is Greg Gorman. My latest book is a book entitled In Their Youth, and I was trying to think of something that I'd actually photographed that was more unique to my work. When I'm shooting talent, I try to spend as much time getting to know them prior to a shoot, and when I'm actually photographing them, it's a collaborative effort. I share the images that I shoot in terms of Polaroids in the old days and now digital captures to basically make them feel comfortable and at ease, because it's just as much their time as it is mine in terms of capturing a good image. Well, I studied photojournalism after shooting a rock and roll concert with Jimi Hendrix. Very fortunate to get a few movies under my belt. So having those movies as credits helped kind of bring along a lot of the other talents. I photographed a lot of the young male stars before they became famous and less vulnerable and less sure of themselves. And it was a basic concept behind this book, was to shoot a lot of the young talent before they made it as the big stars. One of the great things was when Charles Cohen and I spoke quite a few years ago about doing a project. He had an idea to do a big show, and so when this book came out, we spoke and we did this show in Los Angeles. And Charles is quite a visionary, because his concept is basically to cross-pollinate design and art. And I think that's great, because, you know, I find, you know, if you go to a party and it's all one way or all another, it's boring. But if you have a great mix of people, it makes for a much more interesting experience. For me, the most important thing in life is be true to yourself, live life to the fullest, enjoy every moment as though it's your last. Tomorrow, or just the end of time.